Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Ike Tukutinedum, and I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we shall be looking at prayer for favor from God and man. Prayer for favor from God and man. This prayer is a prayer for divine favor. If you are believing God for favor upon your life, unmerited favor, to see the manifestation of His grace in every area of your life, then this prayer is for you. Praise the Lord. I believe that as we engage this prayer today and as we pray together with faith, the favor of God shall locate you on every side in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer for favor from God and man. What is favor? What is favor? Favor simply means God doing for you what you cannot do for yourself. That's what favor is. It simply means God doing for you what you cannot do for yourself. A day of favor is better than 1,000 years of labor. One day of favor is better than 1,000 years of labor. When the Lord favors you in one day, your labor of 1,000 years cannot get it. Joseph was going through one tough time or the other, and from one tough time to the other, until favor located him. When Nehemiah was with the king in Persia, when he was there with the king and he heard that his nation was in ruins, he asked the king to permit him to go to his place to rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. And the Bible said he prayed first to the Lord for favor. And when he asked the king, the Bible said the king granted him his request. The king gave him everything he needed, gave him letters of approval, gave him timber, gave him everything he needed for the work, and gave him time. He said, finish and come. That's favor. That is favor. That is favor. When God begins to favor you, what men struggle for, you begin to enjoy it with grace. And this prayer is titled Prayer for Favor from God and Man. Favor is from God, but it is manifested through men. God has never come down as God to favor anybody before, no. But when God favors you, He causes men that matters to your destiny to respond to you. When God's favor is upon your life, it causes men and women that matter to your destiny to respond to you. You don't need to know everybody. You only need to know those that matter to your destiny. And that is what favor does. Favor causes men and women that matter to your destiny to locate you. It causes your destiny helpers. Who are your destiny helpers? Your destiny helpers are simply people who matter to your destiny. Favor causes them to smile at you. Favor connects you to the right people in life. Favor takes you to the right places in life. Favor hooks you up to the right events. That's what favor does. When the favor of God is upon your life, things just begin to fall in place for you. The race is not to the swift, neither is the battle to the strong. It is not of him that runneth, nor is him that it's not of him that willeth, but it's of God that giveth favor. That mercy there is favor. It is not of him that willeth, neither is it of him that runneth, but it's of God that showeth mercy. It's of God that giveth favor. So every Christian must pray for the favor of God to manifest in their lives. Why must you pray? Because listen, every child of God is favored. If you're a born again child of God, you believe in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you are favored. But why do we need to pray for favor? Because we have an adversary that fights us. The devil, your adversary, is consistently trying to resist the favor of God in your life. Do you realize that even when Nehemiah was favored by the king and he went to build, he started building the house, the walls of Jerusalem. Do you realize that the devil raised Tobias and Sambala to resist him? They resisted him to the point that the building was stopped for a while. There was a time the building was stopped for a while before it resumed. The favor of God was upon Nehemiah, but there were forces that were resisting Nehemiah. If Nehemiah was not persistent, sir, Tobias and Sambalat would have stopped that building. When God began to favor Daniel and the three Hebrew boys, the devil rose and attacked them. The three Hebrew boys, the devil attacked them through the fiery furnace. Daniel, the devil attacked him when they said nobody should pray to the Lord. So the fact that you are favored of God does not mean that you will not face resistance.
You face resistance. The Bible said Jesus grew in wisdom and he found favor before God and man. But the Bible said the devil tempted him in all areas. The devil kept attacking Jesus in all areas. Why? Satan would attempt to resist the favor of God upon your life. So you must continually establish that favor on the altar of prayer. You must continually pray for favor. You must continually decree and declare that the favor of God is upon your life. You must continually enforce the favor of God on the altar of prayer. Praise the Lord. Because when you don't pray, when you are not a prayerful person, the devil can take what has been legally given to you. Did you hear that? When you are not a prayerful person, Satan can take what has been legally given to you. And I trust God that as we engage in this prayer for favor from God and man, your favor shall overflow in the mighty name of Jesus. God's uncommon favor shall rest upon your life in the name of Jesus. I say it again. I say God's uncommon favor shall rest upon your life in the name of Jesus. Amen. Now, before we go into the prayer immediately, I would like to encourage you. If you want to build your spiritual life, if you want to be on fire for God, this is a station for you. This is a channel for you. I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. This is a channel that is focused on building your prayer life. If you want to be hot for God, if you want to be on fire for God, if you want to oppress the devil and not be oppressed by the devil, then I encourage you to hit the subscribe button as you see it on the screen. Subscribe and be part of what God is doing in this channel. Every day we release powerful prayer videos touching all areas of life that will be of blessing to you and your family. So hit the subscribe button and tell others about this channel. As you do that, the Lord will bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now, let's go straight to the prayers. Prayer for favor from God and man. I'm going to be leading you in some powerful prayers right now. As I read those prayers out and I pray them, I encourage you to join me and we pray them together. Praise the Lord. Prayer one. Father, I thank you for your favor upon my life in Jesus' name. Lift up your voice and begin to appreciate the Lord. Father, I thank you for your favor upon my life in Jesus' name. Father, I thank you for your favor upon my life. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, I thank you for your favor upon my life, your uncommon favor, your unmerited favor upon my life. Father, I thank you. I thank you, Lord. I give you praise. I give you praise. I thank you for your favor upon my life. I thank you, Jesus, for your favor upon my life. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you for your favor upon my life in Jesus' name. Amen. Second prayer. I declare today that favor of God will reflect in all my labor. In the name of Jesus, I decree today that the favor of God upon my life will reflect in all my labor. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I decree today that the favor of God upon my life will begin to reflect in my career. It will reflect in my business. If it reflect in any of my labor, in the name of Jesus, I shall be favored at work. I shall be favored in my business place. I shall be favored in my career. In the name of Jesus, that favor of God upon my life, it will reflect in all my labor. In the name of Jesus, that favor of God upon my life, it shall reflect in all my labor. 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 Are you praying that prayer for yourself? Pray that prayer for yourself. Pray that prayer for yourself. It shall reflect in all my labor in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 3. I declare that the hand of God is upon me in all that I do. In the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree and declare that the hand of God is upon me in all that I do. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that the hand of God is upon me in everything that I do. I decree today and I declare that the hand of God is upon me in everything that I do. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare today that the hand of God is upon me in everything that I do. In the name of Jesus, the hand of favor of God is upon me in everything that I do. And because the hand of God is upon me, I shall have excellence. I shall have excellence in all that I do in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 4. Father, because of your favor upon my life, I decree that impossible doors of success shall be open to me in the name of Jesus. Father, because of your favor that you have bestowed upon my life, I decree today that impossible doors of success shall be open to me. Father, because of your favor upon my life, I decree that impossible doors of success shall be open to me. Father, because of your favor upon my life, I decree that impossible doors of success shall be open to me. Father, because of your favor upon my life, I declare and decree today that impossible doors of success shall be opened unto me. Father, because of your favor upon my life, I decree that impossible doors of success shall be opened to me. Because of your favor upon my life, impossible doors of success shall be opened to me in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. By your merited favor, I declare that I shall be the head only and not the tail. In the name of Jesus, I pray over your life. By your merited favor, by your undeserved favor, I decree that I shall be the head only and not the tail. By your merited favor, by your undeserved favor, I decree that I shall be the head only and not the tail. Father, by your merited favor, by your undeserved favor, I declare and I decree that I shall be the head only and not the tail. Father, in the name of Jesus, by your merited favor, by your undeserved favor, I declare and I decree that I shall be the head only and not the tail, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 6. I declare that I have favor with all men, including kings, in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare today that I have favor with all men, including kings, in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree today that I have favor with all men, including kings, in the name of Jesus. I declare, I decree, and I declare today that I have favor with all men, including kings, in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare today that I have favor with all men, including kings, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Prayer 7. Because of your favor upon my life, O Lord. Prayer 7. Pray this prayer over your life. Because of your favor upon my life, O Lord, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. Father, because of your favor upon my life, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer for yourself. Father, in the name of Jesus, because of your favor upon my life, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. Father, because of your favor upon my life, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Father, because of your favor upon my life, no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. Father, because of your favor upon my life, no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. I declare that every evil gang up against me shall backfire on the head of my enemies, in the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer of your life. Every evil gang up against me, it shall backfire on the head of my enemies, in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that every evil gang up against me, against my destiny, against my progress, they shall backfire on the head of my enemies, in the name of Jesus. Every evil gang up against me, every satanic gang up against me, they shall backfire on the head, on the head of all my enemies, in the name of Jesus. Every evil gang up against me, all of them shall backfire upon the head of my enemies, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 9. As it was in the days of Joseph, everyone planning evil against my life, that same evil will turn to my good, in the name of Jesus. As it was in the days of Joseph, everyone planning evil against my life, that same evil shall turn around for my good, in the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer over your life. As it was in the days of Joseph, everyone planning evil upon my life, that evil shall turn around for my good, in the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer with passion. Father, in the name of Jesus, as it was in the days of Joseph, everyone planning evil in my life, that evil shall turn around for my good, in the name of Jesus. As it was in the days of Joseph, everyone planning evil in my life, that evil shall turn to my good, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to decree your favor. I am favored in the name of Jesus. I am favored. I am favored. My family is favored. My business is favored. Everything around me is favored. In the name of Jesus, I am favored before God. I am favored before men. In the name of Jesus, begin to tell yourself you are favored. I am favored on every side. In my labor, I'm favored. In my career, I'm favored. In my business, I'm favored. In my
family, I'm favored in my spiritual life, I'm favored before men, I'm favored before God, I'm favored all through the day. In the name of Jesus, I call myself favored. I am the favored child of God. I am the favored son of God, the favored daughter of God. I am favored in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. Blessed be your holy name. Be thou exalted, O Lord. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are favored in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. I believe that you have been blessed by these prayers. I encourage you to subscribe to this channel and be part of what God is doing in this channel. We can't be praying like this on a daily basis and the devil will be manipulating your destiny. No, you need this channel. So I encourage you to hit the subscribe button and also comment on this channel. Let us know your prayer request. Drop it at the comment section. Let us know how you have been blessed by this video. Drop it at the comment section. And also, if you want to get the full prayer program on favor before God and man, you can also visit the description section of this video below and you get the full prayer program and also a link to more prayers on our website, everydayprayerguide.com. Hallelujah. I know you are blessed and the Lord, the favor of God upon your life shall never end in the name of Jesus. Amen. Also, don't forget to share this video on all the social media platforms that you are privileged to participate in. As you do so, the Lord will bless you richly in the name of Jesus. Amen. I still remain Pastor Ikechukwu Chinedu, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Stay safe in Jesus' name. Amen.